Othman's prophecy spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias knew that too, maybe he came looking for it. Did he ever tell you what he was planning?
No. By that point, he wasn't my student anymore.
What happened?
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Can you see the coffin from here?
I can't carry any more.
Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
Thank you.
I'm drowned.
My arm!
You've been infected. It's spreading. We have no time. I must remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Laura, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Ha!
carry any more.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one. I need a way to cross it.
She made us to be strong, and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go and bring the Mother home.
Immortality must be deeper within. This is Elias's finger. He hid a piece of himself here to stay immortal.
Found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink and I thought I drowned.
Temple? So the coffin was a gateway? What of Elias's immortality?
He's stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Still resting, but her fever is broken. I think she'll be all right. The road that comes after, though, we shall have to see. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
Find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No! I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Donan. We'll meet you at the Zakharin Keep later.